This week the domestic petroleum coke carburant market operated strongly, week-on-month ratio increase of 200 U/ton. As of press release, C, 98%, S less than half a percent, particle size 1 to 5 millimeters, the mainstream price in the composite bag packaging market was 6,050 U/ton. The price was high and the transaction was general. In terms of raw materials, the price of domestic low-sulfur coke is high. The overall shipment of low-sulfur coke in PetroChina Northeast and North China is good. The market demand for negative material is strong. Jinxi Petrochemical reduces production. The overall supply of low-sulfur coke decreases. Under the support of supply and demand, the oil coke price of some refineries went up 300 to 500 U/ton. Recently, Jinxi calcined coke increased by 700 U/ton. Daqing Petrochemical calcined coke increased by 850 U/ton. Leo Petrochemical calcined coke increased by 200 U/ton. And the low-sulfur coke market reacted. At present, due to the low inventory of petroleum coke carburant, the rise of raw materials directly drives the price rise of petroleum coke carburant. It is expected that the market price of domestic petroleum coke carburant may continue to be strong in the short term.